guess someone else. Nigeria.
You what?
If you ever tell anyone about this, I will fucking end you. Do you understand?
You're full of shame, man, and I can't be in that place anymore. And you let it burn. I've had to work really hard to love myself, and I won't go back to hiding things about me.
I'm scared. I saw the signs and I ignored it.
And I think I'm bisexual. Set fire to my purpose,
and I let it burn. You got off in the hurting. We only kissed, but it wasn't stupid.
But you wouldn't take it back.
No.
Will you hold my hand?
Yes.
You were put for that girl.
I can't do this again.
Yeah. I'm a bit of a pufter now.
That you weren't comfortable with yourself yet, and that this would all be a bit too gay for you.
I want you to have sex with me.
Hey, I'm sorry I lost my temper.
And this is Eric, Adam's...
Friend.
Eric wasn't my friend, Mum. He was my boyfriend.
So I love you.
But thinking that maybe we could pretend it didn't happen.
We broke up.
I can be okay with it. It was a stupid kiss. It didn't mean anything. I can get over it.
I don't think it was just a stupid kiss, Adam.
And I've worked really hard to find myself, and I'm beginning to lose who I am.
We're gonna break up, aren't we? And you let it burn, sing off key in my chorus.